Now let's get into a relationship, right? Like say like I boom. It was, I'm gonna brush by this real quick. You was in a public relationship, whatever, blah blah blah. What do you have to say about the people that say that you was a jealous ex? Tell the people that the position that you played in that situation and how you've moved on.
The people that saying I'm a jealous ex, it's not, I don't know why they keep saying I'm jealous and bitter. If someone asks me a question, I'm going to answer. You understand? Like, it's not like I can't get nobody. I could get anybody. Like, my DMs is all millionaires. You know, he's not the only one that could get a millionaire. You understand? Like, my little boo, whatever, he got more money than his millionaire and all the millionaires out there. Like, no.
Okay.
But was there ever a time, like, honestly, was there a time where, like, not say you were bitter, but was there a time like, yo, you were affected, like you were hurt?
Hell yeah, I was affected. Okay. I mean, like a person you was living with, seeing every day and talking to every day, and then all of a sudden they not answering the phone, and then I'm thinking something happened to the nigga. You should see my text message. I'm like, yo, are you okay? Like, should I call the cops? Like, what the fuck is going on? Because we did have an argument, but...
You like, it wasn't that deep.
Nah, it wasn't that deep. Last thing he said was, give me some time. I'm going to call you back. Let me calm down. Never called me back. I was texting, calling. No, nothing. Then you see them on the... Instagram hugs out with somebody. I'm like, what the fuck is this? So I left a comment and shit.
Sometimes when a person goes through a situation like that, they grow in life.
Yes, it definitely helped me. Like, not that situation. It was a traumatizing situation that happened to me. That helped me to go after everything I always wanted to do, like music, acting. Like, I just want to go after life. Everything. Yeah. Like, everything I always wanted to do. Because I could have died. Like, it was just like, I just want to go after everything. Like, no holding back right now. Period.